back in about 1974, I decided that I wanted to do a record that was different than most music that was put out. That's what started the sound of Mannheim Steamroller.